jacket. The words that left me feeling sad.